This is the story of how Jesus came to be born. Caesar Augustus issued a decree for a census of the whole world to be taken. This took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to his own town to be registered. So Joseph set out from the town of Nazareth, where both he and Mary lived, and travelled on a donkey to Bethlehem in order to be registered together with Mary, his wife, who was expecting a baby.
When they arrived in Bethlehem, it was very busy, and there were crowds of people looking for places to stay.
No!
All the inns were full, but eventually one of the innkeepers allowed them to go and sleep in his stable.
Yes,
you can come in.
You can come in.
In the stable, Jesus was born. Joseph gathered together some straw and made a soft bed for Mary. In the silence of the night, Mary's son was born. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger.
Thank you.
in the countryside close by. There were shepherds who lived in the fields and took it in turns to watch their flocks during the night. The shepherd worked very hard all day long. And at night time, they were so tired and needed to sleep. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. They were terrified.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news. A Savior has been born in a manger, and you'll call him Jesus.
When the angel had gone away, the shepherds hurried to Bethlehem.
Jesus? Jesus? Jesus! I want to see Jesus now.
By the light of a bright guiding star.
Follow the star to Bethlehem.
Shepherds found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. They were very happy when they saw Jesus, and they told Mary and Joseph about the angel they had just seen. One shepherd placed his lamb next to the baby, and then they bowed down and worshipped him, glorifying and praising God for everything they had heard and seen. As for Mary, she treasured all these memories in her heart. Meanwhile, the night air was filled with the sound of happy voices singing glory to God in the highest and peace to his people on earth.
Ding dong, merrily on high, in heaven the bells are ringing. Ding dong, verily the sky is riven with angels singing. Let steeple bells be swung and I-O-I-O-I-O, by priest and people sung and Gloria, Hosanna in excelsis. Your matin chimes ye ringers, may you beautifully rhyme, your eaton song ye singers.
Hosanna in excelsis. come let us adore him Christ the Lord.
Oh, come let us adore him. Oh, come let us adore him.
Oh, come let us adore him.